गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू आवर चैप्टर 9th ऑफ हिस्ट्री एंड आवर टॉपिक्स आर इन्वेंशन ऑफ रेलवेज, कंडीशन ऑफ वीमेन एंड चिल्ड्रन, वाज देयर एन इंडस्ट्रियल रिवॉल्यूशन. सो दीज टॉपिक्स वी विल कंप्लीट टुडे. नाउ द इन्वेंशन ऑफ द रेलवेज. फर्स्ट स्टीम लोकोमोटिव इट वॉज इन्वेंटेड बाय द स्टीफनसन इन 1814. द रेलवे ट्रांसपोर्ट एमर्ज अ न्यू ट्रांसपोर्ट सिस्टम प्रोवाइडिंग चीपर एंड फास्टर मूवमेंट्स ऑफ गुड्स. The iron rope replaced by the wooden one in 1760s. Historians argue that the invention of the railways took to the industrialization to the second stage. Now, the condition of the women and children. The industrial revolution brought about important changes in the way the women and children work. Before the industrial revolution, the children and women worked either in farms or at home, and they worked under the watchful eyes of their parents and relatives. Women in villages worked in farms, and they reared livestock and gathered firewood, or they were involved in spinning cotton. And it was necessary for the women and children to work and support earnings of men. Industrialists prefer to employ women and children and who did not pose the poor working condition or work on a lower wages. So in 1847, the 10 hours bill, it was passed, and making working hours 10 hours for women and young people. These laws applied only to the textile industry, not to the mines. The Mine Commission 1842, it was set up and look into the working condition in mines, and it revealed that the worker condition had worsened. Many laws were enacted, the Mines and the Collier Act of 1842 prohibited children and women for working in coal mines, and Fielder's Factory Act, it was declared in 1847 that the children under 18 should not work more than 10 hours a day. So in August 1819, nearly 80,000 working class people gathered peacefully at the St. Peter Field in the Manchester city, and they demanded for the democratic rights of political organization. They were crushed with the iron hand by the government, and it came to be known as the Peterloo Massacre. Now, next point topic is, was there an industrial revolution? The term industrial revolution was used to describe the changes that occurred in Britain between 1780s to 1820s. The term industrial revolution, it has been challenged by the modern historians. Industrialization, it was gradually changed in the industrial sector rather than a sudden revolution. The concentration of workers in factories, wide use of money, etc. So already existed prior to the 19th century industrialization. So the remarks, growth of the cotton textile industry, it was based on the non-British raw material and sales abroad, and no metallic money. And metallic money and steam power was rare till the 19th century. And the rapid growth in Britain import and export from the 1780s occurred due to the resumption of trade and North America. The America was the independence had disrupted this trade. So the sustained industrial growth, it was to be seen after 1850s to 20. The French Revolution and the Napoleon was affected industries. So Napoleon policies of blockade and the British response to them led to the closing of the European to the British trader. The world industrial use to the world revolution is too limited. And the transformation extended beyond the economic and industrial sector also become the apparent in the social sector. So it was was there an industrial revolution? Hope it is clear to all. Thank you so much.